Okay, we're just gonna do a quick little sesh of Turismo because game one of the Leafs Panthers starts tonight, and I want to have a bit of breathing room. Ah, okay, this is what we'll buy today. That's part of our wish list. Okay, and that's limited time only, right? Whereas the Alpine supercar is always there, so that's the plan today. Get enough money to buy that. And yeah, that's what we'll do. I was just planning on making this a quick sesh to add, you know, $300,000 to $400,000 to my bank total as we march towards this $1 million, whatever you call it. But now that they have the Shelby, we're going to go ahead and buy that. I'm going to Google something after. I want to Google and see if there's any, like, if the roulette tickets are completely random, or if you can press something when it's going around. Because I try to do that sometimes. I try and press buttons when it's kind of, the thing's going around and it goes past something I want. You know, to try and, okay, this is where I want it to stop, right? But I'm not sure, I don't think it does anything. So I want to see if it is just completely random, or if you can influence the outcome of those, right? Because if so, God, if there is a way, I'd like to influence it towards $500,000 instead of, oh, this invitation to buy a $6.5 million supercar. One more of this, and then we'll get to our other two races, and that'll be it. nice little rig. It's amazing how well the Corvettes handle too, right? Because I always think of them as more just powerful straight-line cars, but they actually handle really well. Can you influence the outcome of roulette tickets on Gran Turismo 7? Let's see. Saying that they're completely random and they're not rigged. I tend to call bullshit on the not being rigged thing. You know? Like, you've seen all my videos, you've seen how many times I get a worthless car part or an invitation compared to a vehicle or a significant sum of money, right? Start that just in case that counts for not unclean. You know, I'm always getting, if not the lowest, like the next to lowest reward on those tickets, right? Like, it's uncanny, it's unbelievable. Oh, I'm trying to push that too hard. You know, like, I've got the $500,000 prize only twice, I think, out of all the roulette tickets I've got. I've never got the biggest prize. Never, ever. I've got car parts a billion times. I've got invitations a number of times. Get anywhere between the invitation, the car part, and the $10,000. Like, 30 grand would be like a really good spin for me, right? That would be something out of the ordinary. That's a little bit more ordinary. But even 30 grand is shit compared to the fact that there's cars on there all the time, and then there's huge money prizes, like half a mil or a mil, right? Never got the full, all the gold bars, never got that. Half gold bars twice. Like, it's so frustrating. Like, that to me seems rigged. Because if it was actually genuinely random, I'd be probably pretty even, give or take a little bit, between all the different kinds of results, right? But I'm so bottom heavy, it's unbelievable, right? I'm always a bottom heavy. Like, that really pisses me off how I'm always getting shitty prizes on that. Like, it's not fair. Imagine if I got the top prize as well as the five a bunch of times along the way, and then the $500,000 prize a few more times. You know? Like, I'd be so better off. It's always the fucking shit. No! Why? The same part. Oh, too deep into it now to reset, right? That's the same, like, what is it with that corner? I just kinda have a brain fart. Still stewing over that wall hit. Not a happy camper. Thank you. Oh, I got it. Oh, I got bronze. That's where they... Oh, doesn't matter. I'm not getting fucking shit anyways. Bronze or silver, it doesn't matter. Alright, let's go to Kyoto, and then we're done. Kyoto. Diet Pepsi. Diet Pepsi. How close those other guys were. Like, I hate getting rear-ended to like ruin your perfect run. It's just really annoying. These guys slow right down for super bumps, right? I mean, like, dead stoppers. It's like, calm your tits, you don't think that's not like dead stopping. Escape him enough that he wasn't gonna smash into me, right? Just wipe myself out. Just trying to save my own ass. Oh, Beauty. That'll leave me with a couple hundred grand left over to start with next time. So I'm not like, buying this car and then I'm back on $0, right? Got a bit to work with. So let's go cash in the shitty roulette ticket. Yes, the muffler. Oh, shocker. Holy fuck. It's ridiculous. Not even something that gives me even a little bit of cash. Basically worthless. Car. I love those Shelbys. And we got 206 grand left over, so we'll, once again, we'll get started on saving up for that mill next time around to try and get that Alpine. Just want to see what this looks like now. just waiting for that. That Porsche's gonna be a lot of money, I bet. So it's probably gonna. I think this one would be reasonable if it comes up. That one's not gonna be. Those ones aren't gonna be. The Cobra. The Cobra should be somewhat affordable. The Ford GT, I doubt that's gonna be affordable, so. Oh, the Alpine will complete that menu book. What do I get for that? 5-star with that ticket. Okay, well, that's where we're at anyways. Well, hopefully, next time I play, we'll be up over 500 grand by the end of it. To a certain degree, and then we'll just keep at her.